T'as oublié de mettre l'alarme?
C'est... Bah si. Bah tu rigoles ou quoi? C'est toi la semaine dernière qui est venue arroser les plantes.
Si, c'est toi qui es venue la semaine dernière.
Hein?
Oh écoute, tu sais quoi, j'ai même pas envie de me prendre là.
Ouais.
No, I'm at the car. Someone turned up. No, of course not. But what kind of intel is this?
Yeah, I'm still here.
No, I'm staying. Let me know when you need the package delivered.
Thank you. tonight? Thank you. Thank you. Dystopia. Hey, man. We invite you a free shot. And to play raffle for win, free drinks. All night. Hot chicks inside.
Anywhere around here with music from my century.
Okay, okay. Go straight on. And when you see the pink and blue lights, go left. Mojo. I got my mojo working.
Gracias, amigo.
De nada, man. Dystopia fiesta esta noche en Dystopia. La mejor fiesta de la isla, pero vamos fiesta la primera vez.
Scotch, por favor.
Alguno en particular?
The oldest one you've got.
Ice?
No, gracias. This ship?
Yes, the American Star.
The American Star. Is it here?
Yeah, it's here. It's, actually, let me show you. It's on the other side of the island. So we're here. It's all the way there.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All right, you good?
Un otro, por favor.
Good night.
¡Hijo de puta! ¡Te voy a matar! Thank you. Do you want one?
No, gracias.
Thank you, man. You're a friend. Thank you.
Hey, hombre.
Coyote, te voy a matar, hijo de puta.
pretty hot.
Very.
Why don't you put some trunks on?
I don't want to.
Max!
Uh-oh. I think Mum's calling you, Max.
Bye, bud.
What? Fuerteventura. Islas Canarias. Beautiful.
Thank you.
this is new.
I'm trying to look more like you.
Good to see you. So why are you here?
Just making sure everything's in order.
It is.
You sticking around was a bit of a weird choice.
My job.
I don't know. And it's an important one.
They all are.
I don't understand what it is about this place. It's just windy and it's like Blackpool.
I like it.
Is that where you stayed? You having a holiday?
Were you born in that suit?
Classy shirt.
That's what the ladies say to me.
Lunch?
Yeah.
How's Mum?
It's fine. Still calls me every night. Reminds me to hand in my bed in. She's convinced I'm still in the Paris.
She was so proud of you in that uniform.
Your dad would have been too. You never stopped talking about being a soldier when you were a kid.
That's what we are, isn't it? Private sector, better pay. Less risks. We still carry guns, you know. Still follow orders.
Not the same.
It's not the same. Honor.
Dying for queen and country. Didn't you and my dad cover that in the Falklands? Hmm? Fuck off. How does it go, that thing? The cheers, here's to you, here's to us. Who's like us?
Not many. They're all dead.
Cheers, Dad.
I could get used to this.
Don't get too used to it, eh?
You don't like my company?
Hmm? I could give you a hand with the job. Roger that. It's your job. Speaking of which, the target will be here in a couple of days. So, get your holiday time in now. What do you know about this crowd, anyway?
I didn't even know that.
Rule number one. The less you know about the target, the better.
What's rule number two?
Ryan always pays the bill.
Give my love to Mum, eh?
No. Mention your name, she gets all pissed off. You sure you don't want to borrow my shirt?
Travel safe, Ryan.
I'll try.
No,
it's
not you.
No?
No.
You're right. Went looking for the American Star today and couldn't find it.
Really? Maybe you got the wrong beach?
I'll try again tomorrow.
See you then. Actually, you know what? Maybe I can go with you. I mean, I'd love to see it again. I'm busy in the morning, but you could go at sunset if you want. Which hotel are you staying at?
Oliver Beach.
I'm Gloria.
Wilson.
Nice to meet you, Wilson.
And you, Gloria.
So, 5 p.m. in the lobby? Great. See you then.
What's going on out here?
Nothing.
Your key work?
Yeah.
Oh.
Did you buy some swimming trunks?
Nope.
Aren't you going to?
Nope.
Why?
Because I have no intention of taking a dip.
Can't you swim?
Of course I can swim. And I can parachute jump.
Really?
So what are you doing out here, Max, eh?
My dad.
What?
He snores.
Sure does.
Do you snore too?
Very probably.
Do you really know how to parachute jump?
I wouldn't lie to you. You're not going to spend all night here, are you?
Just a while longer.
Night-night, Max.
Night.
Hello. Perfecto for the beach.
Do you want to join them?
Maybe tomorrow.
Come on, let's go.
Why Fuerteventura?
Someone suggested it.
Do you always go on holiday alone?
I like meeting people. This must be like being on holiday all year round.
Yep, I fucking love it.
You mind?
No.
You want one?
No, I'm good.
You always lived here?
8 years.
What made you move here?
My mom, she lives here in Puerto del Rosario. She's a real estate agent. Do you want to buy a holiday home? Huh?
Dad?
He's around somewhere. What do you do?
Security.
Alarms?
Personal.
You're a bodyguard?
I deal mainly with business.
You're from London, right?
Well, what makes you think that?
Well, because I hear it. I used to live there.
Oh.
Yeah.
Where?
Wherever they let me crash for the night. Are you married?
Divorced.
Kids?
None that I know of. And you?
I'm like you. I like meeting people. Yes. Now we walk.
How the hell did it get here?
All right, so basically, a tugboat was towing it from Greece to Thailand to turn it into a floating hotel. They were caught in a storm, the tow line snapped, they ran aground and broke in two.
When was that?
Early 90s. They planned to dismantle it and sell it as crap. There was a There was talk of taking it to Texas as well? To turn it into a prison.
Like the Maidstone.
Huh?
Prison ship in Belfast.
Are you an ex-con?
Why, do I look like one?
Pianos. One fell into the sea, the other was in a house near here. Eleanor Roosevelt christened it. The next day, Hitler invaded Poland.
Not much older than me.
The Yankee Navy painted it gray, fit it out with big guns, and sent it to war. And that'll be 35 euros, sir. Papa's Rugas, beer. Chin chin. They say there are three sorts of people in Fuerteventura. Those who live here, tourists, and those who are running from something.
I don't live here.
And you don't look like a tourist.
I'm going to use the men's room.
It's a funny joke, trust me. It's a funny. See the moon. Look at the fucking moon. It's awesome.
Wilson, come.
What is it?
He's English like you.
Oh, this is your friend. Oh, no way. Let me see. Hey, mate. Nice to meet you. I'm Ryan. Wilson, is it? Wilson. Nice to meet you. Your friend here, Gloria, she was just telling me, she was trying to teach my uncivilized ass how to eat these, what are they called?
Papas.
Papas.
Arugas.
That's the last bit. Arugas.
Arugas.
Got it, one. Nailed it. And it goes with this sauce, right? This is the mojo.
Mojo.
Mojo. So the mojo
not
is
not mojo, mojo.
So mojo is the bar.
Mojo is, yes.
Named after the blues singer.
Yes.
Mojo is the sauce for the wrinkled things.
Yes.
Got it. You're also
anyway.
Good. Yeah, I don't want to interrupt you anymore, but I'm going to go. I've got my friends are waiting for me, so they're in Costa Calma. In the
oh,
south.
Really?
Yeah. So I'm staying in the south.
I used to live there. Actually, I can like text you some addresses and
yeah, that'd be awesome. Yeah, that'd be great. Yeah, I'd love that. That was really a pleasure to meet you. I'm lucky I met you here. Yeah. All right, take it easy.
All right.
Put a coat on. You look cold. Take it easy, Wilson. Nice to meet you, mate. Papas arrugas.
Yes. He's nice, huh?
Yeah, honestly, you felt like a miracle.
Why?
Well, us being there just at the moment the ship moved.
Oh.
It's as if it was waiting for someone to be watching. Maybe tonight I don't say completely. That'll make us the last two people ever to see the American storm. My mom loves this song.
It's Julio.
Olvidé que la vida se vive un momento.
What's the name of it?
Me olvidé de vivir.
Me olvidé de vivir? In English?
I forgot about living.
De tanto jugar con mis sentimientos.
It's about a man who doesn't know what he feels anymore. Look at the stars. Look. Kill the headlights. Turn them off. Bad news.
Me olvidé de vivir.
Me olvidé de vivir.
Me olvidé de vivir. De tanto cantar.
Thank you for the ride.
Thank you.
See you at the bar later.
It's been a long day.
All right. Actually, my mom's coming for lunch tomorrow. Do you want to join us?
Don't you think you should check with mom first?
Well, she's like us. She likes meeting people. 1:30 tomorrow.
Sure. Where are you? I thought you might be. Wait for me.
Is it love? Is the love that too much of fire? The whole place gone bonder. Is it love? Is the love that too much of fire?
So what was that all about today?
I'm following orders. I've been told to stay on the island.
I work alone.
Just think of me as the wind beneath your wings.
I don't need you, Ryan.
Don't shoot the messenger, mate. If you got a problem with them, take it up with them. Knock yourself out. Good news, though. Got another job for you in 2 weeks.
I'd rather finish this one first.
Everything is fine. Right?
Of course it is.
Gloria is lovely, by the way. She's a bit skinny, but she's got really nice tits. Now, don't worry, I'm not trying to tread on your turf, Uncle. I would never do that. That's my mom.
Stay in the south, Ryan.
Hiya, Mom.
Yeah, if you change it to region 2, it'll start working, no problem. Yeah, it's a DVD region thing. Is the love that too much of fire and the whole place will burn down?
Good morning, Max. I found one of your toy soldiers in the corridor. Remind me to give it you back later.
What's with that shirt, eh?
Brown shirt.
I can see that. Where you from, Madrid?
Cardiff.
Cardiff. So why isn't your favorite team Cardiff?
I mean, you know, where you were born, your hometown team, or some other world's team. Swansea, maybe, I don't know.
They haven't won any Champions League.
Well, how about Liverpool, then? They're nearly Welsh.
How many Champions Leagues have they won?
Six.
Real Madrid 13. How many can you do without it touching the ground?
Oh. You want me to play keep you up? Huh? How many do you think I can do without dropping it?
Dunno.
All right. Let's have a bet, then. I'll bet you I can do 20. Right? For the ball. And if I don't, I'll give you 20 euros. Just a sec. There you go.
30 euros, 20 kicks.
30 euros, 20 kicks. There's 20. There's 10. 30, right? Okay. It's been a while. Move back a bit. Okay? Now you get best of three. All right?
1, 2, 3.
14.
1, 15. 2.
16. One more. I'll get one more go. Here we go. 3.
1, 2.
No! Okay, you win!
Can you really parachute?
Come here. Look.
I want to learn too.
Well, you're a bit young.
Well, how old were you when you ran?
19.
Weren't you scared?
I was terrified the first time. And I couldn't wait to go back up, and back up, and back up again. All right, off you go. Off you go, unless you want another bet. No? No, all right. Woo! Go on, your mother's calling you somewhere. See you later, Max.
That's Gloria. All those other photos were taken by her. She doesn't like smoking in the house. My name is Anne.
I'm pleased to meet you, Anne.
Wilson, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Gloria just went out for shopping. She will be back in a minute. Fancy a drink?
Well, I brought some wine.
Ah, c'est très gentil, merci.
And the flowers are for you.
We will put it in the fridge, shall we?
Hmm?
I'm having a beer. Want one?
Sure.
Please, have a seat. Gloria tells me that you are thinking of buying a house on the island.
It's a fabulous place.
I've been here for almost 15 years. Wouldn't change it for the world.
Oh, bad.
You are in security.
Yes.
What do you got?
Have been.
Ex-military.
Is it that obvious?
My father was a colonel. And a full man, violent. I never got on. Do you have children? How long are you planning to stay?
Oh, just a few days. This is a short holiday.
Gloria doesn't usually introduce me to her friends. You must have made a big impression. She took you to see that ship?
Oh, the American Star.
Mm-hmm. It's only a heap of scrap metal. But Gloria has always found it fascinating. Gloria hasn't realized yet, but the reason of her interest in you is that you remind her of her father.
So he's a military man, too?
No. And it's not that you look like him, either.
Well, whatever it is, Anne, I'll take it as a compliment.
Ah, bonjour, mon chéri.
There you are.
Mm-hmm.
Drinking a beer. Y avait plus de glace à la vanille, j'ai acheté de la fraise.
C'est bien.
Mais on a des glaces, en fait.
Ah bon? Je croyais qu'on en avait plus.
Bah si. If you wanted to be on your own with our guests, you should have just told me.
I was trying to sell him a house. Wilson, grab some wine.
So what you been saying?
Nothing. Really?
Lunch is ready.
No.
Et voilà. Milk?
No, black's fine, thank you.
Do you remember Kevin?
No. Thanks for the ride.
Just promise me one thing.
Yes?
You'll buy yourself a new bike, Mademoiselle?
I promise. It was nice having you for lunch today.
It was delicious and interesting.
You make a nice couple.
With all respect, I don't think I'm your mom's type.
Nobody is. When are you leaving?
Couple of days.
Come and say goodbye before leaving, okay?
What the fuck are you doing? Are you deaf? Why are you tracking me?
I'm tracking you. I'm tracking her. Fucking knows the target. Yeah, I read that. You know, the one you're involved with.
I'm not involved with anybody.
Don't fucking lie to me! Read that! That's for you. It's your fucking present. Fucking hell. You went to a bar. You went to the beach with her. You watched her swim. You went and had lunch with her mum. What the fuck is wrong with you? Read that. 2 years in Holloway, a year in a French prison, a year on probation, shagging a fucking drug dealer. It's fucking Pablo Escobar. And you're drooling around with her in your fucking car. Rule number one! Fucking hell!
Anybody else know about
this? Yeah, I told everyone. What do you think?
You trust me.
Fucking hell. I always trust you.
I'll finish this job. I'll call you when it's over, and we can both go home.
Dad says I've got to give you the money back.
You told him?
My mother found it in my trousers.
Oh, you should have said that you found it on the beach. Ah. Max. You know when Mom and Dad tell you that you must never tell lies? Sometimes you have to. Sometimes you have to lie to whoever it is, your friend, your best friend, your girlfriend, your wife, your teacher, even your mom and dad, for your own good. You won that money fair and square. You won those 30 euros. We had a bet, I lost. You lose, you pay up. You win, you collect. Fact of life, right? Mm. All right. Now, when were you supposed to give me this money?
At breakfast.
Oh.
We're leaving tomorrow.
Oh, Maxie. I'm sorry, just getting to know each other. Anyway, there's 10 euros. There's 20 euros. Come on, there's 30 euros. Hide them in a better place than you did last time, okay? Hang on a minute. Don't move. Stay right where you are. I'll be right back. Okay? Ta-da.
Does it really fly?
It will if you launch it from a high point.
Come on.
What? Where are we
going? Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
It's a good place, Max. Who showed her you?
No one! Here.
It's yours. You're gonna throw it. You want to be a paratrooper one day, don't you? So go for it, Tom.
You mean Max?
I know it's Max, but we call every newcomer in the regiment Tom. I'm gonna help you, okay? It's all right. Come on, Maxie. The thing to remember, Max, is this. That every soldier should be willing to lay his life on the line for another soldier. Vice versa. I guess that's the best lesson to remember, huh? So do you trust me?
Yeah.
Good. I'm gonna get hold of you, okay? There you go. I've got you. Look at me here. I look down. Don't be scared. Hey? Now, when I say now, look down. I've got hold of you. It's all right. You want to be a paratrooper, don't you? Right now. Put your right hand back. Right? When I say now, I want you to throw that out there as hard and as fast and as far as you can. All ready? You ready? Put your arm back. One, two, three, now! Yeah, look over there.
Need a lift?
Well, what I need is a new bike, as you said. Oh, actually, I have to drop some stuff with my mom's client. Can you take me there?
Sure. Yeah? Hop in.
That's a nice surprise. Inside?
No, I'll wait.
All right, I'll be 5 seconds. And then after, let's take a dip in the ocean.
Sure.
gonna do, abandon me here? You okay? What's wrong?
I just want to get out of here.
Why don't you take a dip?
Last time I took a dip in the ocean was 30 years ago.
How come?
I watched my best friend dying. So you're getting in or what?
Drowned?
Hypothermia.
What happened?
A war.
A war? What war?
The Falklands.
You were in the Falklands?
Yep. So no ocean for me since then. Tell me about London, Gloria. What were you doing there?
What?
Want to tell me about it? You don't remember.
Huh? Maybe this will help your memory, huh? Have a look.
It's you, isn't it? How was Holloway?
Nice.
Then a French prison? Ooh, the fucking lie, eh? Now you're headed straight for a Spanish nick unless you change your lifestyle. Anything to say, Gloria?
All right, stop the car. Stop the fucking car. Stop the car right now! Stop the car! All right,
don't be silly.
All right. Gloria. Ah!
Just go!
Just...
leave!
Fuck you! Motherfucker, piece of shit!
Get off the island! You never saw me!
What the fuck? Oh, get it!
I was never here!
Motherfucker, piece of shit! I fucking trusted you! You fucking went my mouth! You know what? I don't fucking need anyone! I don't fucking need no one!
You want to drink something?
Yep.
Can you check if we have some lemon, please?
Wait.
Yeah.
Thomas? Thomas! Thomas!
I told you to leave the island. Go now. There's still time.
Finish here. I'll do him.
She'll be fine. Just let go.
Let go.
Hiya, Mum. Yeah, no, I'm a bit busy at the minute. Can I... Yeah, I'm still out here, yeah. It's lovely weather, yeah. Well, it's mostly rocks and desert, to be fair. Uncle sends his love. Listen, Mum, I'm going to have to call you back, all right? All right. Ta-ra.
Who's like us? Not many.